What's up, everyone? It's me, Blackamore, back at it again. Today I want to show you this little tool I made to help you showcase music on H.io. What it does is it lets you make a little Bandcamp style audio player that you can embed on your product pages. So let's do a little demo here. So I'm going to make a little player app for my album. So it's called Titled Songs by me, Blackamore. I'm going to pick its cover art over here. It has three songs, so I'm going to add three songs. One is called Pitiful. One is called Renamon, and then one is called Username. And I'm going to pick the song files. So first is, oh wait, wrong one. This is Pitiful, or sorry. And then here, there we go. And then we can generate this, and now we have a little Bandcamp style player. So I can click play, and you should be able to hear the music. So I tried to make this as close as possible to the Bandcamp player, so you can bounce around. Also, when the song ends, it'll automatically jump to the next one. And then whenever it hits the end of the whole album, which will be around here, it just stops completely. And you can hit play to play it again. You can also change the background color. So I think for this album, it's good for the foreground to be white, the text color to be white, the background to be black, and the highlight color to be red to match the album cover. So yeah, this looks pretty nice. Now what I can do is I can export this as a zip file, which I can then upload to itch.io. So I'm going to hit click export. And this is going to save my zip file. So this I've done this a couple times, so this is the second one, so the file name's a little different, but... All right, so now what we can do is we can go to itch.io. We can go and upload a new project. And we're just going to call this Titled Songs Test, because I already uploaded this. This will be just a little demo. So the classification should be a soundtrack. The kind of project is HTML, because we want to be able to show our little applet. And now we're going to upload our little applet. It's going to be in my downloads folder here. And what we do is we say this file will be played in the browser. So now it almost works, so we can save and view page. And what we'll do is it'll hit run soundtrack, and now our little player app is now embedded in our store page for our project. And so what we can also do is edit the theme to make it match the theme of the little widget. So we can set the background color to black, the other background to black, the text to be white, and the link to be red. Great. So we save that. And another thing too is that it's a little small. So what we can do is we go back to edit soundtrack. And down here where we have viewport dimensions, that decides how big the widget's gonna be. So I found a good number is 960. That's about as big as you can make it. And also the height will depend on how many songs you have in your album. The more songs you have, the taller the widget will have to be. For mine, 360 is about good. Another thing you'll want to do is have automatically start and page load. That'll basically make it so that you don't have to click that run soundtrack button whenever the person enters or goes to your store page. Another thing is enabling scroll bars so that if your height isn't tall enough, like maybe the person has a different font on their system that might make your text a little bigger. If the height's not big enough, they can still at least scroll down to see the other items. Okay, so now I'll save this and click view page again. And now this looks a lot better. We've got it sort of filling the whole area. And yeah, and it loaded immediately. So yeah, that's how you can use Blamscamp, my little Blamscamp tool. Link will be in the description of the video to basically help you showcase your music on itch.io. So yeah, have a good day.